Sometimes, when I think of the goodness of God,